A total of 59 cases of measles have been confirmed in California. 42 have been linked to an outbreak that began at Disneyland in late December. Measles is an airborne disease caused by a virus in the paramyxovirus family. The virus remains active in the air for up to 2 hours. The first symptoms of a measles infection typically include a cough, fever, runny nose, and red eyes. A rash erupts on the face and upper neck after several days. It spreads over the rest of the body in about 3 days.
We'll be right back.